This is Andrew Jackson. I'm from Los Angeles.
I'm on a black heart frame.
I got hunt wheels with the tie spokes. Looking baller. I think I got 46 front and back on my gearing. What else? Not much. 100 mil stem. 110? 110, I think.
All right.
Yeah. And then we're going to head up the Verdugos right now. This is Stowe Canyon. We're going to take it all the way up across the top of the ridge and then come down the other side. I don't know what it's called. This is my local loop, though. I'll come out here and ride this if I'm not going to Griffith or somewhere like that.
That's sweet, dude. Let's get it.
Cool.
Sucks, it doesn't say this back.
Yeah. I'll just be here like your shadow.
finally get a little break right here. That first time sucked. Much for the views. Kind of cool riding in the clouds though.
Yeah, it's nice up here, man.
Thank you. That way it takes you to one spot, but we're doing the whole thing today. We're almost there. Thing is a grind. Got one more climb. These radio towers up here. Probably can't see it, but they're up there. Thank you. morning. Now we're on the port outlet. Oh man. Thank you. job, Mike. He popped off. Going too hard.
Gee. I want to check the lens anyway.
So yeah,
I was going to say. Got a bunch of moisture on it.
This is like a break right here. It's another climb. My bad. I know that one sucks going through there.
Definitely in the wrong gear.
I know. Yeah, I always get lost on this because there's so many turnoffs and like different ways to go. Probably took me like a good 10 times of riding this before I made it out the way I mapped it. Might help if I went a little slower too, but that's what happened.
Yeah, I'd be totally lost. You just disappear suddenly.
This little paved part's kind of cool.
Crazy how that never unplugged.
Yeah. I know.
Back down. tight. There's a good road descent coming up right here. It's your alley. Super steep. Ah, I couldn't get it. Hold on. We're making this happen right now. Thank you.
down to hit the other one or roll back either.